inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 5-10s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 5-10s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. Inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 5-10s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 5-10s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
Now.
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe. Somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him.
Thank you. me tell you something. I got a delivery for a special client.
Special client? Are we gonna bribe a judge or something?
Something like that. Alright, I'm gonna tell you this only once. Deliver. Without damaging. Out there is a perf spec ride. A little faster than what you used to, but built to stick to the asphalt. Push it. If you break it, I own it. Stop messing up my whip.
Who's this car for?
You get 5-10 royalty through here all the time. V6s. I like to make them welcome with a gift or two. Grease the wheels a little bit.
Well, what about the V8? You ever come through?
Not yet. But when I get my V4, maybe he will. There you go. It's just up ahead. Listen, ain't much time left.
Hold on, I'm a block away.
Daniel? Mario? Normalement, on est pas censé s'entraider les gens du coup. C'est là, c'est une mission, il y a tout le monde qui essaye de m'arrêter à moi.
Thank you.
Be careful with her. You put a dent in the car, I'll put a dent in you. Alright, I'ma tell you this only once. Deliver that ride without damaging. Out there, it's a perf spec ride. A little faster than what you used to, but built to stick to the asphalt. Push it, and if you break it, I own it. Meant to be a gift. Yo, watch where the hell you driving.
Who's this car for?
You get 5-10 royalty through here all the time. V6s. I like to make them welcome with a gift or two. Grease the wheels a little bit.
Well, what about the V8? You ever come through?
Not yet. But when I get my V4, maybe he will. You must be close. I can hear that sweet block. Listen, ain't much time left.
Hold on, I'm a block away. We'll be right back.